sweet. I'm 9 years old. My podcast is called About Me. Today I'm going to tell you about my season journal. There are four seasons in the year. Spring, summer, fall and winter. Spring is the first season of the year. It's warm, gets warm and rainy. Flowers can grow up. I write about in spring. My family made some cake and my family ate it. It tastes good. My friends and I make a sweet and I love it. Summer comes after spring. It gets sunny and hot. The day are long and the nights are short. Fruits grow in summer. I play soccer with my dad and my younger brother. My family go to the beach in summer. In the beach, I make sand castle. My friends and I play hide and seek. It's fun for me. Next season is fall. The leaves change color to green, to red, yellow and brown. Then they fall to the ground. I make leaves castle as the leaves fall. My family make Halloween party, but my younger brother is scared. My friends and I play jump on the leaves. Winter is the last season of the year. It gets cold outside. After summer holidays, I go to school in winter. In the school, have many trees don't have leaves. My family watch TV in winter. My friends and I play computer game. Sometimes we don't play. That is the end of my presentation. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.